Roger, 59 Bruce West Cargo. And number 13, Joseph Winger. Okay, makes the way through, looking for the green flag, getting ready to go, and dropping the green flag, making his way around those tires, number five, cutting to the inside, he's going to take a shot from the 421, Paul Lewis trying to pass on the outside, number five, powering his way around, that's Green is looking, making the turn for the tires, Paul very close to mine, Nate Brennan all the way up, right for the line, trying to cut to the inside. The second place, they're going to bring the number five into a very unbelievable position. We're fighting through the middle, it's going to get better on by now, 421, which by Carl Willis is out there, and he's hitting everything is dropping. Here comes the number five, and it's going to be powering this way around. That tire is powered very close by the number 13, that's Joseph Winger, from Cummington. Number five, once again, trying to avoid the round-coming car, and number 22 of Nate Brennan. Number 5 into the side of the number 13. That's going to allow number 22 to go all the way around. Number 22 is a little thin after that strategy on that one. But he is locked up out there.